Hello everyone. Today I show you someone project which I made to the last 2 or 3 days, and today I finish it. This is a little mini album. Which I made from the ordinary postcard, and I want to make this mini album in something like vintage style. So I make this. I use the paper which sent me Laurie Richardson Halley and some element from Ronda. So this is my album. And this embellishment, this and this, I use it is from Shannon Green. Little butterfly key, and this is my charm. Some little beads. Metallic rose and in this piece I just stamp some rose for my stamps, little stamps, and in corner I put some vintage, looks like vintage piece. This and this. This is the cover. And another side cover. And this this is a little lace. And inside, maybe down come around the table. In package, I use some flowers from Happy Birthday card, and made some card from journaling. This card is from Rhonda Lim. Paper, how I said, sent me Laurie Richardson, so I don't know what serie is for this paper, but this is another card for journaling. This is authentic vintage photo for some lady. And flowers. It's white on the other side. This is ABC card for journaling. And this is a bingo card which sent me Rhonda. And another. Oh no, sorry. Page. This butterfly I used, it is from Nancy Vastin proper. No, not Nancy Vastin, but Minerva Rios. Minerva Rios. Another package, little red paper clip, and another journaling card. Bingo card. Bingo card for package I made. Something like package from the photo. And this page is from some book. I like it and put on the inside of cover of my mini album. So this is my something like vintage photo album. I made this album for myself, and I hope you like it, my this mini album. So now thank you for watching, and to the next video. Bye.